Hey, what's going on, guys and gals? My name is Bryson from BCNS Games, and me and some friends got a little bit curious. Okay, not that kind of curious. That's, I know the whole college try and everything. Whatever, that's not the point. The point is, we got curious about what abilities Genji was able to reflect in Overwatch, and what other abilities he would just have to suck it up and take it to the face. And this is what we got. So, go ahead and enjoy it. That way, next time you come across that sword-wielding bastard, you know exactly how to handle his ass.
That's
fucking sick.
Alright, just whenever you see me reflect, go ahead and go.
Ow. Alright, all the time.
Got you in my sights.
Ow.
Tracer?
Alright, now I'm gonna test my ultimate. I'm gonna throw it at you, okay? 3, 2, 1.
Ready?
Yeah. Alright, siege mode. Alright.
Ah!
Do it again.
Ryan, we can stay just.
Alright, next.
Okay.
No, no, I'm trying my ult. I want to see if he can block my ult. Because he can block a right cannon. He can block it. It won't reflect the cannon, but it can.
Oh god!
Accept it!
Alright, Preston.